Alright, guys, here is here is our tree all in pictures. So as you can see, we do use a plastic tree because number one, it's reusable and it's just easy to store and put up. It's really good for apartments. If you do live in an apartment, you just crack one open, fold it back, and put it in a box. And yes, we do keep it in a random Sony TV box. But anyways, here's our Christmas tree, and we are about to build it for you. All right, so right now we're just building the base so that it will hold up the tree.
That's the base.
Okay, so we're putting the first part in. And now we're going to put the middle part. Alright, so right now, me and my mom, we are spreading out the leaves so it will make the tree look fuller. So see, as you can see, it's looking a little more fuller and beautiful. And we will progress and show you the end results. Alright, so in the bottom, we put a Christmas tree skirt. And this is to cover the stand. And it's pretty much just for visuals to make it look more pretty full, see? And usually that's where we put our Christmas presents around. And it's nice and sparkly. Alright, so we are putting up the lights for our Christmas tree. So this year's Christmas tree theme is going to be an explosion of colors. So I'm super excited to show you guys the end results. So lights up first and then the ornaments. Adding more lights. And this is before the ornaments, so you guys could only imagine. So these are our ornament selection, and we will put them on the tree. We have selected the first ornament. Here we go. Yay! Can't wait to show you the final results. So the game plan with the ornaments is to spread it out along the Christmas tree to make the Christmas tree look fuller, because of course you don't want to just have one side where it's with beautiful ornaments and then the other side the tree is naked. So that's what we're doing. Alright guys, so we topped our Christmas tree with our angel. We always like to put an angel on top of our Christmas tree. It's kind of like a little guardian angel that watches us. So here she is close up. I hope you guys can see her. And here is our tree from a distance. So this is with our lights on, and I'll show you how our Christmas tree looks like with our lights off. But as you can see, we totally went for color this year. Reds, gold, silvers, and it just brings back how our Christmas tree used to be like back in the 90s. So here it is with lights on, and lights off is coming up next. All right, my BB pandas, so here's the Christmas tree in the dark. As you can see, the lights definitely emphasizes the glitters and everything with the ornaments. And I'm so happy with the results. Gorgeous, gorgeous. This just gets me excited. I can't believe we're in December. Can you believe it, my pandas? Holy shit. Let's do a close-up on one. So glittery and gorgeous. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this Christmas tree building vlog. Thanks so much for the support. And there's more videos to come before 2015 arrives. And of course, my pandas, if you want more of me, I do have Facebook and Twitter. I'll leave the links in the description box below. And I'll see you guys next time. Love you, my pandas. Bye.